Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see what they're down and forth. Potentially looking at
end of the bulldog. Eve Torrance has been eliminated. Shot. Eve Torrance has been eliminated.
Falcon Arrow.
Has been eliminated.
And have a slam.
A combat has been eliminated.
Becky
in it right now.
Oh, direct impact to the chest. Big form.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Beautiful reverse STO. Face first.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
Oh, it's going to happen.
Blair Davenport has been eliminated.
Will Fire finish things now?
A sit-out mat slam. Fry quick to counter.
Dropped with a suplex. Oof, kick finds it.
R-bar.
That attack was definitely pre-calculated, hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
And a kick. Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense.
Keebler needs to figure things out.
Slam! That offense taking a toll on her.
Ooh,
vicious headbutt.
And the tie! Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Alba Fire!
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match. Underway, whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit.
And showing his opponent takes a run on the gravy train.
Taking flight.
Oh my gosh, what a dive.
We talk about how important it is to have time and the scoreboard on your side in an Iron Man match. But Corey, what about when neither one of those things is in a competitor's favor?
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Saw it coming. Ryan.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, a knee just being torn apart now.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. We've lost the lights, and I think we all know what that means.
Trouble. That's what it means, Cole.
Knight was ready for that.
Uh-oh. Looking for the suplex.
Oh, no.
Neckbreaker.
Knight giving the WWE Universe the chance to really appreciate him.
LA Knight kick to the gut. BMT. Knight stamping an end to this.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Hold on a second. And there's the tap. Oh, come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break. For Knight.
Hold on a second. Could be
a... Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Big form.
Third position now.
Driven down face first.
He's got a plan.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
In this one. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
That was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Knight doesn't have any room to recover.
Wyatt's just sucking the spirit out of his opposition. Some control back now.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Bang! And Knight continues to carry on through the pain.
Yeah, Wyatt is dangerously close to being vanquished here.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
He's back into the ring.
There's nothing off limits.
Nope. From LA Knight.
Something tells me Bray enjoys some of this pain.
Oh, clattered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
LA Knight kicked to the gut with BAT.
What an exclamation mark right there.
One, Knight is going to remain relentless.
Oh my God! These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. And it's reverse pay for that mistake.
Did Bray end it there?
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
out of the ring. What's his plan here?
And Bray somehow adding even more insult to injury.
Nice being taken. Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Reassess some things.
He reverses it.
Oh, face first. Set your nose.
Mandible claw.
The big gun fired yet again.
Taking flight.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And again, Knight gets caught by the opposition.
The better, or more likely worse, Wyatt could possibly go all night at this pace.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans are put on it, and I'm right there with them.
All right, Knight kick to the top.
Is it enough to overcome Bray?
Stalking their opponent. What are they going to do here? Oh, knee right to the face.
BFT.
The steps connect.
I hope he just walked it.
What's about to happen next?
There's the setup.
Sister Abigail. And the sadistic Wyatt with yet another devastating attack there.
The Knight has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Sidewalk slam.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Taking this to the floor. Getting back into the ring.
Heck is trapped.
Suplex!
LA Knight!
BFT!
this one has to be over.
Some things.
And full control here, face first.
And Wyatt once again being pushed to the limit.
Yeah, Knight is no less dangerous here as his opponent is quickly finding out.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. Oh, the elbow drop for added measure.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Lands the elbow.
He climbs into the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh, Bray had it scouted.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Match.
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Uh-oh.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
For this tag team here tonight. Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves.
Superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's quick and wild on the corner.
Tank Insider has been eliminated.
From the top.
Uh-oh.
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Right to the ribs.
This won't end well. Great reaction from Ivar.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes. Oh! High knee right between the shoulders.
He's heading back to the ring.
position now.
Uh-oh! Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. What a headbutt.
Vicious. He's taking some good hits.
Driven into the barricade.
Oof.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes.
Carefully measured knee drop. Kicks to the face.
Capped off with a big one.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Punch him in the chest.
Getting creative here.
Terrifying look for Ivar's opponent. Double underhook into the powerbomb.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Uh-oh.
Caught by the back of the elbow. Terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Extending their opponent's arm.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
And he tosses him back in now.
Ivar could be one move away from ending things. Ivar, set up. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Ivar.
And there you have it, the last. Here we go, elimination tag team action in this one. The goal is to systematically eliminate each member of the opposing team one by one until only your team is left standing. Standard tag team rules are otherwise in effect.
Well-placed knees to the hamstring.
That was nasty.
Try it again.
Has been eliminated. Ooh.
Setting it up. Boom.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, we're about to see it again.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Will it produce dividends?
He's tagging out.
Down the hatches.
Oh, wow. Rendered
this, the official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar.
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you...
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
We get him! Cody Rhodes is the new champion.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. And
here it is!
A competitor has been eliminated.
This ends now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. This is not going to end well.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a notice?
Here is your winner and new undisputed internet champion, Will Rude.
And what a victory, surviving. No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean... Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This one.
He's got it. Yes, got it. New champion.
Here is your winner. And new internet champion, Ben Chan.
That superstar survived against enormous odds. These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a...
John Cena has been eliminated.
Any longer.
Here are your winners.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are out the window.
Here is your winner and new Women's World Champion, Maryse!
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. A field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling. This is the Council of Angels.
Angel has been eliminated.
All reversal catches top dollar. Backslides. Ryder.
Jerry.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Watch out! That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Up across the shoulders, fireman's carry position.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. Ashanti Adonis and Top Dollar hit Road.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way in claim. Superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle.